If you're a fan of a famous stout from Ireland, then we've got some great news for you ahead of St. Patrick's Day. That's because Guinness is opening a brewery and taproom here in Chicago, and it's set to be finished in the summer of 2023. It'll be in Fulton Market at 901 West Kinsey, with the 15,000 square foot facility taking the place of an old train depot. You can see some of the renderings in front of you. It will feature indoor and outdoor seating, a full service restaurant, and even a bakery. As for the beer, the brewery will produce unique brews, with the famous Guinness Stout still being made in Dublin. They'll have 12 to 16 rotating beers on draft, and Guinness says they're going to hire over 75 people to take positions at the new brewery, which is the second location for Guinness in the United States. The other, Baltimore, Maryland. Read more about the Fulton Market location in the story below or WGNTV.com.